Hey guys, it's Nexus here, back again with some more Evil Within. We're loading into a, which I believe to be the last chapter of Evil Within, of the regular game, of course. I'm going to be doing the DLC, but I think it's time to focus on and get this done today. Alright. Okay. Hi. What's going on? Okay. What's this going on, man? Hi, yeah, my vision's a little blurry. What did you do to me? What did you do? What drugs did you give me? Come on now. You could easily tell me. Don't walk away, Kidman. You son of a bitch. Oh, I'm gonna blank out, apparently. Wait, what? Hi. Ow. Okay then. That was interesting. Okay then. Alright, well I guess we're getting it back into it balls deep, aren't we? Yeah. Oh yeah, this is great. Open the door. And we hear the most familiar sounds of the world. Man, this place has gone to shit. Hi, can I talk to you, buddy? Can I talk to you? No? I don't want to go back there. How about you? No? Well, fuck you, too. Alright. Ugh, angry. Oh, yeah, I'm just trying to get myself back into the control scheme of everything. Okay. Go for it. Hi.
Nobody here at all?
No, nobody's here at all. Let's move over to the board here. Is there anything new? Missing woman. Missing. Short brown hair, brown eyes, responds nickname. Dot dot dot. Okay. That's interesting. Well, not really. Okay, do I have any goo to use in this chair? Oh, yes, I have a ton. Okay, well, might as well use it while I'm here. Alright, drop it down. Okay, I think we'll go for abilities. 25,000 maximum sprint time, melee damage, syringe recovery. Yeah. Okay, I think that I need to be able to hold some more. Yeah, actually, I haven't gone the full way. Okay, yeah, let's get shotgun up. Magnum. Fuck yeah. Really, I should have more for that. Syringes, that's max complete. Only got 950 left. Yeah, oh well, that's good. I don't suppose I have any healing items on me, do I? No, I do not. That's disconcerting. I thought I could run in here. Okay, maybe if I go back out in the real world, it's... Okay. 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 Maybe I'm missing something here. Okay, that's my room. Because usually there's something hidden here. Maybe that's why I'm just observing. Mirror? Okay then. Being very cautious too, which is interesting. Okay. You know, I'm guessing maybe there's another door I haven't tried. Whoa. Okay, you don't need to start doing that. This game ain't known for that. Okay. Another room? Maybe, yeah, what I'll do is I'll just go in here. Okay then. Can't open that. It's gotta be the back office then. Oh. Passport. Sorry, not password, sorry. Internal affairs. Okay. You know why you're here? Because you people aren't doing your job? Well, you've been pursuing an unauthorized investigation using KCPD's resources to do so. In addition, there are reports of threats, imitation, and physical violence. If you have proof of any of these allegations, you'll be taking my badge and gun right now. You've always been careful, otherwise we would have too, but we're watching you. You're not the only ones. What's that supposed to mean? Keep following me, you'll find out soon enough. You keep drinking like you do, we won't have to. I've got work to do. Are we finished here? For now, but you're on thin ice, Castellanos. If I get one more report, you're through. I'll be through when it's over. Okay.
Interesting.
Oh!
Ruvik?
Losing my mind. Oh, okay.
Losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Okay.
Losing our minds.
So I had to find that. Okay. Hey, buddy.
Losing our minds.
Leslie.
Leslie.
Leslie. Buddy.
Losing our minds.
Leslie.
Losing our minds.
I'm gonna come up and say hi.
Losing our minds.
What you doing, buddy? You're okay, aren't you?
This way.
Okay. Cool, man. Oh, okay. Whoa. This... Man. The decor really, changed. Did it improve my room conditions? Fuck. No. They upgraded the rest of the thing to, like, medical padded, but not my room. Room service, I want a better room. Okay. Leslie, where are you going, buddy? I can run again. Leslie. Buddy. Hi.
Wait.
Yes, please don't go ahead, though I want to kind of look around. Well, this room's been used. Somewhat. Buddy, where are you going? Oh, dear lord, where? Oh, okay, that's blocked off. Alright then. Leslie! Why do you keep running, you little bitch? Oh. Are we now in water filtration? Oh, good. This looks interesting. I don't suppose there could be some weapons and stuff around. It'd be nice. Okay. Is that a button? What's the button? Hit the button.
Alright, kid, where are you taking me?
Yeah, please explain. Boyo, I kind of want to understand. I'm nearly dead. There you are. Hi. Buddy. Oh, oh shit. Oh, 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 oh. Someone has been paying the shit. Oh, oh, now it's wet in here. Thank you for that. Okay, what is in here? Well, this place looks like it's gone to shit. Really quick. Barrels. Ooh, ominous light. I wonder what's in this room. Hi. God, the hallway's just getting bigger and bigger and bigger.
It's going to come down.
This way. This
yeah.
way.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah, it's probably going to come down. I'm running. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can't apparently
this
run
way.
That Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. All right. Oh, I was... Okay. Oh, I just have a nice comforting nap. Oh, it looks so comfy. Dropping down. Okay. Let's see. Where am I now? Wow. That's lovely. Is that the...
Beacon, just like Joseph said.
Oh. Well, that was just the intro. Lovely. Thank you for the checkpoint. I don't suppose you're gonna give me some weapons right here at the checkpoint. Oh, give it a second. Okay. Well, this is lovely. Well, all's fails, head towards the blinky blinky light. Okay, let's see if I can climb. Hi! Hey, buddy. Oh, for fuck's sake, what is it? Man! It's not gonna be one of, like, those hallways where I just keep running forever, is it? Oh, look. Destroyable things. I'm angry! I'll take that brain goo. I'm angry! Is there anything else? No? Shit. I was hoping for ammo. Ammo would've been good. Okay, can I get you? Nope. Apparently not. No, you can't get him yet. There's much more to play, NeusNexus. There's more to play. Okay, I gotta go inside. Alright. Sup, bitches.
I knew it.
You knew what? That we were at the hospital? Yes, because there's bodies everywhere. I will take that goo. Here, I'm just gonna put the light back on. Okay, how you running, buddy? What's this? I was hoping there may be a message. Possibly. I'm gonna go look around, though. Because if I can find some ammo, that'd be great. You guys don't have any ammo on your buddies, do you? No? Okay, what's behind here? Oh, look. That is beautiful. That is absolutely beautiful. There's health. Okay. Health thingy. Let me just stick myself in my arm. Oh, yeah. Feels good. Okay, and more brain goo. I love the brain goo. The brain goo is good. It is great. Okay, so spooky thingy. Yes, yes, that's fantastic. Okay. Well, this is not a video room. Okay. Anything worth my time in here? I'm just trying to be cautious because I want to see if I can get all the ammo I need as much as possible. Ah! Screw your door. Well, let's just hit the button. Oh, we're going into the basement. Basement's where the best shit is. Hi. Well, this isn't as lovely, dark, and dingy as I'd hoped. Ha. And I thought I would have been attacked by now. Oh. Well. Well, I guess usually if we're gonna go down, it's going to go down all the fucking way. Okay, let's go. Down, down, down the dingy hole I go, to the subway I go. Then you just twirl around. You know, get the entire view. Really? Lovely.
Every tug of flesh pulled away from my bones until absolute darkness overtook me. Darkness and pain.
For lovely.
A thousand other sensations as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work.
Lovely.
An eternity of intensity. Pain. Pleasure.
Oh yeah, that just got louder.
Ecstasy.
I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Okay, I will pick a direction.
Like twinkling starlight. The pain. The noise.
Oh, there it is. Together, okay, I'm gonna listen to this for a second.
It's a place I know so well.
Yes.
My prison. My home.
Okay. Oh, okay.
You brought this on yourself.
That's true. Okay, it was gonna stop playing. Okay, so that's where that one is. Anything worth my time over here? That's a drop. Should I be going down that way? Okay, I'm gonna keep going. Looking around for a second because God knows there could be weapons. Oh, goo. Okay. I don't suppose. Alright. So something tells me I'm gonna have to go down that direction. Because this just takes me to said recorder. Okay. Alright. Well, that means I'm gonna have to go down the hole. Alright, everybody get in the hole. What's going on, man? Oh, barrel roll. Well, to a point. No, I don't want to get into the blood. Unless there's something in there. Can I have blood? What is in blood? Is there anything good in blood? I'm just gonna get in it. Anything worth my time in the blood? Really? Really? You're chiming in now, Cortana? Really? Apparently so. See, she likes to butt in when I'm doing stuff. Nosy little bitch.
I can't connect at the moment. Try again in a little bit.
See? And she just wants to talk to me, apparently. Go away. Well, that's kind of concerning. I have to be very careful what my choice of words are. Oh, hi. Don't mind me, I'm just going to go over here. Because there seems to be parts and goo. Leslie, I found you after the longest time, apparently. Hey, buddy. No, apparently not. Why you got to do that? Why you gotta be so rude? Running away like that, little bitch. Oh, what's this? New North Missouri. Do you still dream of escape so near at hand? What is the point of dreaming when your body lies here, never moving? Okay, interesting. I'll put that in my memoir of notes to keep a hold of. I don't suppose. I don't know which way I should be going. I'm gonna try the other way first. I apologize if I'm like running around. It's just gotta get that stuff. That is okay. What is this? More goo. Well, if anything, I am finding like a shit ton of goo. I don't know how it's going to do me good since I believe this is the final chapter, but hey, why not? And why is my nose itchy? Oh god. Okay then. Anyway. Oh. That makes sense. Oh, I could go through there. Okay. I wonder, since that seems to be the way I can go, I wonder what's back this way. Oh. That's just taking me back there. Okay. Alright. I was mistaken. It just warped me over so I didn't have to get in the water. I just got in the water anyway. I feel disgusting. And everything else. Okay. Oh, look. More. Okay. Here, I'll just keep this open. I wonder if there's multiple paths. Oh, good. For actually once me wandering around, let me find bullets. just... Alright, let me just put these... I better load those in. I'll load that at the top. There we go. Okay. There we go. Alright. Alright, let me just put that over there. And shotgun bullets. Okay. You need to start doing cardio, man. Okay. Okay. So that's on. Okay, door. Oh, this is lovely. Man. Just getting creepier and creepier, man. Okay. Don't tell me something's gonna, like, chase after me in a moment. Kick it open.
Leslie?
Yes, buddy.
No!
Leslie, what are you doing? Okay, I'm a coming, buddy. I'm a coming. Okay, rest for a second. Doors. Okay, that one takes you into this one. What about this one? That's an elevator. Okay, good. I was about to say, I hope to God they don't keep me from... Okay, here we go. Tell me there's some stuff in here, please. Oh! Okay, here. I will listen.
By the time I realized Jimenez had betrayed me, it was too late. I was so close. He knew it.
Oh.
He knew that I was too focused to notice when he brought those men.
Hmm.
They'd never gotten past my traps otherwise.
Okay.
The device is a perversion of my own. The device I should have created.
Okay.
My data. My equipment. My theories. My mind. They replaced my husk of a body with a new
dimension. Oh yeah, they took your brain out. Well, hey, more backstory is always good. Okay, was there anything else on the sides here? Yeah, nope. Okay, well, I found that little anecdote. Kick it. Alright. Let's go the proper way then. Kick it. Okie dokie dokie dokie. Yeah, there's not much fun action this little bit so far. Here, get that. Something tells me it's gonna take up a notch in a second. Okay. Where am I going, man? Okay. We went down, now we're going up. Goody, 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 goody. Okay. Lovely. Man, I'm just going from one place to another. I haven't incurred any enemies yet. Okay. That's lovely. Is that a... What's this? This. Should I have gone down here? Is this somewhere I should have gone? It seems like I Oh. Okay. Cool. And another map fragment. Lovely. I don't know how many of those I've actually gotten in the game so far, but hey. Sweet. This is what happens when you actually have this complex to actually go grab stuff. So, my god, I had to go down, though. Long way. I know, you're getting tired, buddy, I know. Making you do a lot of cardio. Yeah. Okay. And... more over here? God, you're giving me a lot of brain goo. God damn, man. And, oh, there we go. Hello. Something new. My God, you're a pale boy.
Leslie?
What you doing, Leslie? Well, that door seems really close. Okay. Well, you certainly... Oh, that's where I have to go, apparently. Okay, then. I suppose it's a good thing to probably go around. See what I can see. Oh. Well, thank you for letting me jump up on that. The rain's nice. I do enjoy the rain. Okay. Alright, I know I'm kind of taking past time here. I just want to make sure. Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, it's just a grate. Okay. Alright. Into the depths of hell we go. Checkpoint. Okay. Whoa. That's interesting. It's full battery, and it does that anyway. Oh, this is a save room. Matches. Oh, interesting. Okay, well, why not? Because, you know, it's nice. Oh, they actually gave me a chair out here. Sure, why not? Since I'm here anyway. I did gain about, what? Like, 11,000 goo? Okay. Need 25,000 for that. Stock. Yeah, why not? And I'll actually get grenades. There we go. That's good. Okay, cool. Yeah. Well, I probably should save again, just make sure that I don't have to disperse those points again. I know. I apologize. Woohoo. Okay, then. Anyway. Got that. Now, what's in the over here? Is there something... Was this the way to go through? Oh god. I can go back, right? No, apparently not. What's going on, man? Oh shit. No.
Hey, damn it.
Okay. What do you want?
Hey.
I know you're out there. Okay, buddy. What's your problem? You Joker laughing. Yeah.
If you want to live, you avoid Rubik's eye.
Okay,
watch
cool.
For his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Okay, thank you for the hint for the boss fight. Hey!
Poor guy. Rest in peace.
How about rest in flame? Yeah, no. Terrible, terrible joke, but hey. There you go. Now there's no body on the floor.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Okay, that's great. Can I now... Nope, apparently I can't go back to the other room. There was probably ammo and shit in there. Oh, that's great. Pounding headache again. Am I turning again? Hello. Yeah, okay. Okay, this is the footage we saw before. Ow. Ruvik! No loving me. Hey man, don't make me drop my gun. You little bitch. Burn! My lantern! I love that thing. Okay, let me just burn your clothes off, man. Ah. You sound like a kid. Okay. Okay, there are a lot of eyeballs. Okay. Jump over. Alrighty. Thank you. That's stupid. Okay. Oh, hi. Ow. You bitch. Okay. Shit. Oh god. Well, that wasn't. I didn't know you could actually climb exterior walls. Please tell me the health pack's down here. Please tell me there's the health pack down here. Because I had the health pack before. And I need it real some bad. Okay, there's those. Okay. Yes, please do. Okay. Okay, let me just get those two. Change, make. Oh, change. I got change. Okay, make. Okay. Okay. Now. It's this one. Okay. So, come over here. I'm actually ready for you guys. Okay. Come on. Get him. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, you. Okay. Ow. Oh, you bitch. You dead. Yo, fuck. Okay. No, bottom one's that one. Okay. I'll take the goo. Okay. There was another health pack. Here, I don't want to kill you yet, bitch. I'm looking for a health pack before I fucking kill your ass. Okay. Now, if I can get her up close, I can beat her with this. Okay. Got it. Okay, there he is. Take that, bitch. Oh, shit. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, man. Oh, fuck. Shit. Wait. I have shotgun. Okay. Oh, man. This is just some tense shit. Okay. I'm just gonna... Flip. There we go. How about... Yeah, I got the checkpoint. Thank you. Okay, we got that part done. Okay. I don't suppose... You're just gonna make me fight, like, an ass ton of enemies? One second here. Do I have... Oh, yeah, I can... Okay. Okay. You have fire. I like you. You have fire. You have fire. Oh, I like... can I have your fire? Bro. I have some issues with this. Well, the one thing, good thing about this is if I time it right, I will be absolutely fine. Okay. Thank God I got this partway done, though. Okay. Alright, we just get this. Boink! Shit. Okay. You gonna fall off? You dumbass. Okay. Fall over. You know, I can get a 2-for-1. Thank you. Oh, really? One right there? Oh, shit. Ah, fuck. Right. Oh, shit. Ow. Oh, God. I'm, like, super low on health. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. Alright, so... They are coming over here. Okay. Let me just get this. Alright, grab these. So I know you're coming over here. Okay, what if I do this? Can I... Wait a second. Can I make? Yes, I can. Okay. Alright, what I'm gonna do... I'm just gonna drop that there. And we're gonna have some fun. Come say hi. So they're gonna come over there, they're gonna drop down, and they're gonna get exploded. Okay. Boom! 3. Oh, except this one. Boom. I still have any of that? No. Oh shit. Okay. Kaboink. 1. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. These be crafty little bitches. Thank you. Dropping. You mind? Are you fucking kidding me? Holy shit. Oh, that is not good, man. He's got a fucking rocket launcher. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm alive. Oh, fuck me. Get him. Oh, what? Oh, hell. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. I don't suppose I can take... Can I... Nope, apparently not. Oh, no. Oh, no, you guys gave me an asshole to deal with. Oh, I don't suppose you're gonna... Oh, yes. Yes, let me do that. Let me do that. Oh, man, how in the fuck am I supposed to deal with him right now? What the fuck, man? I have... Oh, wait, is that an explodey thing? Can I take that? Can I take that without dying? Yes, I can take that without dying. Rawr! It's you too, bitch. Oh, fuck. Oh, what was that? That is a blindy blindy thing. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. Whoa, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, well. Fuck me then. Okay. Well, anyway, I know how to deal with it. It's just being a bitch. Okay. So I can deal with those three of them, and it's just the bunch of the other ones. Okay. Okay. So if I stay here, I should be able to be ready for them. Staying in a corner with that exploding bit is not helping me whatsoever. Okay, here we go. Okay, I will take that, and I'll take you down. Let me just go back up here. I got four shots now. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Would you fuck off? Fuck. Oh, God. Okay. Well, that's nice. Okay. Alright, so I got that. Okay. I don't have much shots. Really? Bitch. Okay. I will take this. Move back here. Okay. Heal myself, please. Okay. Do I have... Yes. I can make that. Okay. Well, rocket launcher is going to just keep making booms. Okay. Okay, let me just grab this. Thanks for making booms. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me. Ouch. A torch. Oh, fuck, here he is. Oh, shit. Okay. Apparently, he don't like that. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, apparently I don't got shit to take care of him right now. Oh. Well. Well, this is one of those situations where it's like, fuck me. Can I? Yeah, he's coming. He's coming. Okay. Shit. Okay. If I could get pot chops on him, that'd be great. Oh, fuck. Whoa, shit. I don't have anything, do I? I don't have shots. I don't have that. Can he climb? Yep. Well, this is interesting predicament, is it not? Wait, bullets. Okay. Oh, man. I don't see. Yeah. Oh, no. As I'm running around, he's just like, would you just fucking die? You're like, okay. Got him? Oh my fucking god. For the win. Motherfucker. Okay, let me just drop down. I'm getting this victory goo. Wait, where's the goo? Oh, the goo's right there. I will take that goo, which is 5,000 goo. Thank you. That was a clusterfuck. That was a absolute clusterfuck. I got through it. I killed him. I ran around for a while. I did it. My god. Fuck. It's like babysitting kids. If the kids were homicidal maniacs bent on stabbing you every 5 seconds, but okay. I wasn't talking to you. Does his face look like it's wanting to talk to you?
Oops, I'm not sure what happened. Give it a minute and try again.
I don't want to give it a minute, bitch. Seriously, what is your issue? I am not going to talk to you. Now, give it a second and it'll pop up and go. Okay. Checkpoint. Okay. I basically have, like, no weapons whatsoever except maybe one thingy here. But I have torch. Lovely. Oh, that's lovely. Thanks for the dynamite. Don't mind if I do. Oh, wow. That works. Boink. Oh. That works. Wow. Was that it for that area? Well, shit, I didn't think it would actually be a problem, so apparently it wasn't. It wasn't a problem at all. I was able to just kill him. Yeah. Well, since there's stuff down here, I better might as well take it if it's around. Ooh, look at all the brain matter and stuff. Hi. I will take those bullets. I earned those bullets. And, what's this? I'll take that. I don't suppose you're going to give me anything else. Yep. Nice. It likes giving me shit, apparently. Well, that was a nice and quick area to do. Okay. Alright, up and up the stairs we go. Nothing over there. Okay, I guess we're going in. Check another checkpoint. Good golly. Look, that changed the atmosphere, does it not? Oh, here we go. Oh, lovely. Huh. Stop, drop, and roll, bitch. Well, this is a lovely abode. Who cleaned the floor with Ambersol? Like Theracy dudes. Okay. That I am going to make into a lovely little bomb because something tells me I might need it. And what's this? Is this bomb thingy? No. Okay. I'm being very careful at this point. Sink. Ooh, bullets. Thank you. Is that what I... Oh. What are the chances of me actually getting that without dying? Probably very slim. I'm gonna try. Oh! Fuck. I'm gonna try. Fuck.
No, you're not allowed to live, bitch.
Hmm. Well, at least I know better this time. Okay. Top to roll, bitch. Okay. Okay. That is a bomby bomb, which I'm just gonna go... Boom. Thank you. Alright, then. That just make my life a lot easier, and that is a saw blade. Something tells me I'm gonna be fighting something in this room fairly soon. Okay. Looking around. Oh, oh, what's this? Okay. Oh, hello. I will take that. Thank you. I needed health. Okay, now I'm going to make another explodey thing. Because I was attempting to do that before I decided to screw up. Okay, change over to that. There we go. There we go. We are in a nice mood, yeah? Nice mood. Okay. What's this? Doink. Hi. This looks like a boss room. And... What do we have for him, Johnny? Well, looks like I can make another one of those. Oh, it's fucking safe guy again? Man. That's not cool, man. That's not cool. Full on bullets, sniper bullets. No, I'm not full on sniper bullets. Okay. I am looking around. Ho ho ho! Alright, well, that's one. So I'm guessing my nature to actually look for shit. Oh, look at that. That's nice. Is it gonna be all battle royale with his motherfucking ass? Sounds like it. Okay, those, I'm guessing those are gonna start move. Fuck you. Seriously. Fuck you.
I'm sorry, I didn't get that.
You fucking sass, you stupid bitch. Good God. Okay. Oh, whoa. Okay. Sass and explode. You probably use that to my advantage. Well, if I'm not prepared for this, I have no idea. Alright, so he's gonna come out. I'm going to start with this. Okay, bud. Two? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Two of them. That's just mean, man. That is just mean. That is just fucking mean. That is just mean. Okay, you guys are giving me way too many fucking opportunities right now. Whoa. How many fucking sniper shots can you guys take? Good God, man. Okay. Well, damn. You guys are troopers. Is he dead? Okay. Whoa. Did you see that? Did I do that? Seriously? Am I that awake? Huh. I'm serious. Like, I didn't think I would actually kill them both first try. Ooh, wow. Oh, wow. Apparently, I didn't give no shit. Wow. I think I've been playing this game too long when, take out those mini-bosses pretty easily. Well then. Alright. Continuing on. Oh. Lovely.
Ruvik. I created this world.
I know you did, bitch.
You cannot keep me here.
I really don't want to, man. Oh, that's lovely. Okay, then. Okay, we'll have to see if I can do this without bullets. Well, this is interesting. Feel like I'm playing Metal Gear Solid or something. Okay, so let's go here. Because I know it's going to come back. Okay. Okay, there you go. Alright. Nice. Got the checkpoint. Alright. don't. Okay. Do I... Magnum has... Really? Well, shit! I didn't even know I had that. Well, might as well use them. Hopefully not gonna catch that fucking wire. Okay. Okay, so... Okay, let me look at those wires there. Okay. Really? Oh. That was fucking close. There we go. Okay. Oh shit. Made it. I'm now outside. Well, we're certainly going places in this place. Yeah. We'll go with that. And open up. And where are we going to be next? Okay. Okay, then. What was in here? I wanted to know. Oh, there wasn't. Okay. Anyway. Well, after doing that, damn right I'm saving. Wow. That's nice. The chair is no longer there, so I can't upgrade my shit that way. Okay, then. Anyway. Well, at least I'll know I'll be from here now. Okay, let's hit that. Let's do this. Let's do this, boys. Let's do this. Okay, I got none of that. Alright, well that's my pretty much my only primary weapon right now. Unless I have any healing things. No, I don't. Okay. Sweet. We're going up.
If I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again.
You're telling me, man. We've been through a lot of elevators. People in the comments, put down how many elevators I've been in, if you can count. I'd really be interested, because I've lost count. Okay, then. Hello. This is going to be interesting.
It can't be.
Yes, that's your brain on drugs. Yes, please don't hurt, Lesby.
Sebastian, get away from him.
No.
Sebastian, listen to me.
I don't wanna.
Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, mm-hmm. And this is not just some ordinary kid.
Yes.
You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
Yeah, kind of an untrusting thing now.
Kid is. If you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik.
Mm-hmm.
He's the one that...
Hello, everybody. Ooh. Hey, Brain. This is going to be interesting. playing in the brain juices.
Leslie, stop.
Hi. He turned to goop. Oh, goody. Lovely. Oh, boy. Shit's gonna go down. Oh, boy. Well, that's always great. Cutscene. Whoa. Holy shit. Whoa, shit. Ooh, brain. Ew, gooey. Oh man, covered in it. Wow, this is a lovely sight, is it not? This is your brain on drugs. Hmm. Yeah, there's lots of blood. Whoa, man. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, shit. Whoa, man. I'm glad this is mental stuff. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Instant goopy death. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. Oh, man. Okay. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Okay, got a checkpoint. That's lovely. Oh, shit. You are not letting me have a breath of fresh air, are you, you fuck? Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, at least it's giving me checkpoints for this. Okay. Okay, so that's... Oh, at least I have no stamina this time. Oh, good golly, Miss Molly. Good golly, Miss Molly. Okay. Whoa, shit. Oh. Oh, hello. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, it's time to have some fun with you, fuck. Oh, yes. Look for the red circle. Oh, yeah. Keep you away from using your fucking claw on me, bitch. Oh, no, 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 no. Not today, bitch. Oh, man, this is some fucking fun shit right there. Okay, there we go. Okay. Oh, yeah. You think I'm gonna let you claw my ass? Oh, no. Oh, no. I have focus today, motherfucker. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh! That hurts. I'm not dead. Oh, okay. Sweet. Can I have that? Yo, bud, can I have that? Yeah, let me just take that, okay? You just fall over. I'm just gonna have a little fun here. Okay. Oh. Go for it. Thank you. Hit him again. Okay. 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 Got him. Oh shit. Ow. Fucking Jesus. What I've been through. Oh fuck. Oh, okay. Oh, thank you. Okay. Okay. See this. Oh, got him. Oh god, I got him. Oh god, what do you have in your belly? Oh god. Oh, you're just exploding everywhere. Good god. Oh, okay. That's lovely. Let me just take that thing off my neck. I'm not in the Matrix, man. Pop! Okay. Oh, man. Soaking in the bathtub way too long, man. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay. Hi there, Rubik's Brain.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Really?
Rubik.
I'm going to kill you, man.
Finish this.
Let me just rip out your brain. I'm gonna stamp on you. Ooh, lovely.
Vital signs, sir.
Yeah, I smashed his brain. Hi. Hi, Kidman. Okay.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere.
Yes.
No one can.
Yeah. Okay. So she's trying to cover for me right now. So something's up. Okay. I ain't skipping this shit. It's very important. Okay. The cutscenes are beautiful in this game. Yeah. Hey, man. We've had a really badass dream. Tells you that. Aww. Our buddy's dead. He's dead. And the brain. I'm just gonna wander around. that's gooey. Where's JoJo though? Leslie Withers. Oh, so something tells me Ruvik got out. We got him. He got out just in time. Okay, let's just walk. Okay, he did. Look at all this death. Wow, it's kind of a really weird trip, especially since, like, you know, everything that had happened really was inside their minds. And looks like I think the city's perfectly fine.
Go,
yeah, that was play.
Detective.
Hi.
All right? Is there anyone else?
No.
Just give me some real fresh air.
Yeah, I've been kind of cooped up for a bit. Yeah, there's a lot of death, man. Hi. We definitely know that who that is. Ow, pain in the head. Okay, that's not should be happening. He's gone. Shit. Well, that's not good. Well, looks like the city's fine, though. Ooh. All right, then. Okay. Let's see if I can actually... Okay. I'm gonna skip that. Okay. Chapter 15 clear. Machine gun acquired. Rocket launcher acquired. 50,000 skill points acquired. New clear new game plus and model viewer. Clear bonus difficulty. Ooh, how many deaths? 21 hours, 23 minutes, and 27 seconds on survival. 198 deaths. God damn, man. You're right, I'm saving. God damn. And we got a clear. Okay. So I'm going to go back to the main menu. Hopefully it loads in pretty quickly. Yep. Okay, so I'm just going to end this video off by doing some of my final thoughts before I do the whole spiel at the end of my videos. Evil Within, I absolutely adored this game. It was hard, challenging, if you've seen what I've been through. I found that the kind of the ending toward the end got a little easier, as you saw with me taking out those two safe heads really easily. But overall, I liked the soundtrack. I loved, the weapons and stuff like that. And also getting my goopy goo everywhere. And overall, I would play this 1,000 times over. So, and actually, I'm going to be playing the DLC of this game next. But that is in another episode. So, in a moment there, you'll see a video thing pop up to the previous episode of Evil Within and the most recent thing I have up, which I believe... Actually, I have no idea at the moment, current moment, but it's one of my most recent videos that is up. So thank you again for watching, and I'm going to end this video off by saying this Canadian here is reading for your bacon. See you later, guys.